Appointment of judges is not a judicial work. It is purely administrative in nature. If there are names which are sent by the Supreme Court or the High Court Collegium for the appointment as the judges, it is the bounded duty of the government to carry out due diligence. Otherwise, I will be sitting there as a postmaster